Dorico 2 introduces the System Track, a new tool to easily add and delete bars, select and copy music. The System Track appears unobtrusively above the top staff of the system, only coming to the fore when you need it. Whether you want to work on a range of bars or need to get more granular and use the rhythmic grid, the System Track can select all items instantly across the whole system, allowing you to make widespread edits quickly and even insert or remove time.